vision hazy, lights burn, make my sights turn. A tall, fat brunette bitch with a slight perm watches and reacts in amazement. I'm dazed, kid. Looks like a nurse makes me the hospital patient. My heart starts racing, my mouth salivating as I vomit on the pavement. Try to speak, couldn't say shit. Half wasted and left for dead. All I remember is those eyes and what the fuck they said. What?
Long ago,
I did a stick on this kid. Gone went to the chest, didn't think that he would live. Hard to kill in a coma for 6 years. Changed my life, have a family, now that's in the past. Some nights I lay in bed with cold sweats, waking up out of my sleep, scared of death from nightmares. What if he wakes up? What if the Jakes come kick down the door? What if he never wakes up? This shit stays on my mind all the time when I drive. When the cops pull behind for a traffic stop, I'm staring at the cop thinking he's gonna grab some cuts, but it never happens. Plus his paranoia got me. Sometimes I see a face, I'm thinking it's the same face, but it ain't. I wake up every morning for work, same store, same coffee, same talk with a clerk. I read the local paper over and over, I seen the headlines today, man awakes from a coma.
Officer so-and-so, look, I don't know, can't remember who shot me, left me leaking on the floor. Heard him creeping through the door, can't picture the face. Left the scene without a fingerprint, evidence, not a trace. Was fronting for the J, never forget the cat. Dark City J, Murdoch's dead, dirty rat, plan attack. 6 months physical therapy, blueprinted the terrain, committed the memory. Got the address sent to me, plotted the schedule, 6 years a long time. Yo, dreaming how I'm gonna get you.
It's been 5 months, still no knock at the door. No homicide detective, no questions at all. What's going on? He might have not remembered. This motherfucker's been gone since November, December, January, February, March. April's almost here, no signs of him at all. I guess it's cool now, I guess it cooled down. Not knowing that he's about to make a move now.
Pull up in a light gray escort, bad shocks, 9-3 edition. Switch for the stash box, black mask, gloves, duct tape, and a razor. P89, flashlight, and a taser. Yeah, owe you a favor, no neighbor, the lights are out. Pick the lock, clip the clock, tiptoe right in the house. Real long ago, I remember the past. When you crept up in the kitchen, tried to murder my ass. Seen a light at the end of the hall, started to sweat, y'all. Crept behind the table, dining room, like a mess hall. Heard footsteps, crept slow, who Petro? Can't freeze up now, strike quick, the death blow. But hesitated, had to see those eyes again. Dip behind the doorway, yeah. I guess I'm hide again.
I was lying in my bedroom and woke up thirsty, not knowing that the man I attacked was gonna murk me. I'm walking down the hall, no thoughts at all. I heard the hardwood floor start to creak while I walked, but it was out of place, the sound was in the distance. My enemy jumped down and waved the gun persistent. I rushed him, the gun fell, slipped under the table. We both reached out, trying to grab it, wasn't able. His mask came off, I recall that I saw you. That's when he said when I shot him it was awful. Glass breaking, hands flying, the pistol we was eyeing. Reaching out, we was trying. Both got closer, grabbed at the gun cock. It's waving both ways, the pistol let off one shot.